And the curveball rocketed to left field. Forget that. That is way, way out of here. To the back of the bleachers and left. Number 49 for Pete Alonso to get the Mets back within a run. Second in the series. Alonso ties Mark McGwire for the second highest rookie home run total in history. And there was nothing short of a tape measure shot for number 49 for Pete.